Holly's Little Kingdom. Today's adventure starts at the meadow.
The dwarf mine!
Catch, Barnaby!
To you, Strawberry!
To you, Holly!
Whoa!
What was that?
I don't know!
It was coming from the old dwarf mine!
But isn't the dwarf mine empty?
Yes, I think so.
I can hear voices.
Whoa!
That was loud.
We'd better tell the grown-ups.
Wise old elf, there are noises in the mine.
The mine? What mine?
The old dwarf mine.
You're not supposed to be in there. It's dangerous.
We weren't in there. We just heard a big bang.
Yes, and the ground shook.
Like that!
Oh no! The dwarves have woken up!
Woken up?
Yes, deep inside the mine, the dwarves have been sleeping.
They sleep for years and years. Then, when they wake up, they start to dig.
What are they digging for?
Precious jewels, gold, diamonds, gemstones.
Digging for things doesn't make a big bang noise.
It does when the dwarves do it. They carry out big explosions underground. And then dig through the mess.
They just dig and dig and dig and dig and dig.
Yes, yes, Mrs. Elf. They keep digging until they are so tired they fall asleep again.
They sleep and sleep and sleep.
What do dwarves look like?
They're big. Bigger than us.
Yes. Dwarves are huge.
This is a worrying time. The whole of the little kingdom might get dug up. Holes everywhere.
What are we going to do?
Just hope. Hope they dig in the other direction. Hope they don't come anywhere near us.
Morning all. Just letting you know there'll be some digging work in this area.
Oh, no.
We apologise in advance for any inconvenience caused to your journey.
Journey? What journey? We're not going anywhere.
No? I would if I were you. Look at this hole. Someone could fall in.
I think we need to talk to King Thistle.
To see you, Your Majesty.
Dwarves, Your Majesty.
Dwarves?
They're back.
No.
I'm afraid so.
We haven't had a dwarf infestation for years.
But now they've woken up.
I see. Well, they live underground mostly. Maybe they won't bother us.
But they've already dug a hole by the elf tree.
It's only one hole. Maybe you can turn it into a pond or something.
Your Majesty, you don't understand. This is just the start. The dwarfs will dig up all of the little kingdom.
Wise old elf, you worry too much. It will be fine. Goodness gracious. I say, do you mind?
What's that, mate?
You've made a great big hole in my courtyard.
Now, pal, don't get upset.
Upset? My castle is falling over.
Yeah, you want to get that fixed.
Now listen here, I'm the king.
Oh, a complaint, is it? You'd better talk to the boss.
Right, I will.
Dig, dig, dig. Dig, dig, dig.
Good work, chaps. Dig. Keep it going.
Dig, dig.
Hello. I want to speak to the boss. Is he...
Hang on a minute. Oi, lads, just pipe down a second, OK?
Right, you were saying?
I want to speak to the boss.
I'm the boss. Do you have an appointment?
He doesn't need one. He's the king.
A king doesn't make appointments.
Not even at the hairdresser's.
Daddy doesn't have any hair.
He's bald.
Well, that's not our fault.
Look, we want to complain about the noise.
What noise?
The noise from the mine.
Oh, I can't hear anything.
That noise. Now, look, I'm the king, and I'm commanding you to stop all the digging.
Yeah, the thing is, though, you're only king above the ground. just to the topsoil. Below that, I'm the boss.
But
we can't stop digging anyway. That's what we do. We won't stop until we've found gold and diamonds and gems.
I've got an idea. Nanny Plum can magic you up some gold and diamonds and gems.
Good thinking, Holly.
There we go. Problem solved. Now kindly stop digging.
But I can magic up that stuff.
Eh?
Where's the fun in that? You have to dig for it. Now, if you don't mind, some of us have work to do. Come on, lads, let's get digging.
Well, that could have gone better.
Let's go away and come up with another plan.
So if no one wants this treasure, can I have it?
Yes, yes, take it. Silence, please, everyone. We are gathered here to discuss the dwarf problem.
They're making loud bangs.
They're digging holes everywhere.
They've dug up my carrots.
Yes, yes, we all know how annoying they can be.
Can't you magic them away?
No, fairy magic doesn't work on dwarves.
I know how to get rid of the dwarves. We take all this treasure.
Aww.
Sneak into the mine and bury the treasure deep down.
Oh, and then the dwarves will dig it up. And they'll be happy and stop digging.
Correct.
Excellent plan. All right, Nanny Plum's in charge. Off you go.
But it's my plan.
Okay, you can both be in charge.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
But I'm in charge, really. We need to bury the treasure deep down in the mine.
But how do we get inside?
The train!
Clever Ben!
Wait for me!
Dwarf mine, here we come!
Wow! How deep is the mine?
Deep, very deep. Hold tight, everyone.
Oh, no!
For diamonds, we dig for gold. Dig, 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 dig.
How can we hide the treasure with all the dwarves around?
I know. I'm good at voices. This is the dwarf boss.
Come on, lads. Let's get digging.
That's brilliant.
Now watch this.
All right, boys. Tea break. Tea break.
Okay, boss.
Well done, Nanny Plum.
No probs. Right, let's hide this treasure.
Quickly now. Dwarves never stop digging for long. Here they come.
Gold! I found gold!
There we go.
Diamonds! There's diamonds here.
Have we found treasure?
Yes! Lots of it!
Well done, lads! Keep digging!
Eh? What do you mean, keep digging?
In case there's more treasure, of course. We always dig twice as hard when we find treasure.
Oh, no!
What are you doing here anyway? This is the dwarf-only area.
We put the treasure there for you to find.
What?
We thought you'd stop digging.
We thought you'd be happy.
Why? How thoughtful of you.
And we thought you'd stop making that racket.
Well, I suppose all the noise could be a bit upsetting.
Yes, yes it is.
And that's why we apologise in advance. Come on, lads, let's get digging. All this digging has made me quite tired.
Me too, boss.
I think they're going to sleep.
Yes, they've tired themselves out.
Night-night, boss.
Night-night, lads.
Good. Now they'll sleep for years.
They'll sleep and sleep and sleep. and sleep and sleep.
And then they'll wake up and start digging all over again.
Yes, they'll dig and dig and dig and dig and dig.